that this most perfect manifestation of the will to live, the human organism, with the cunning and complex working of its machinery, must fall to dust and yield up itself and all its strivings to extinction. This is the naive way in which nature, who is always so true and sincere in what she says,
so eager.